by a Jones. A ladies' man was he. Every pretty girl he loved to spoil. Till he found a wife and down beside the sea, went to market for the honeymoon. But when he strolled along the promenade with his little wife, just gilded wet, he got an awful scare when someone strolling there came up to him and winked and said, "Hello, hello, hold your lady friend, hold the little girlie by your side. I see you're with the girl at all. Oh, 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 I am surprised at you. Hello, hello, stop your little game. Don't you think you're ways you ought to mend? It is the girl I saw you with a dry tongue. Ho, 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 your lady friend." Jeremiah now has settled down in life, said goodbye to frills and fur below. Never thinks of girls except his darling wife. Always takes her everywhere he goes. By Jove, why, there he is, your naughty boy, with a lady too, you're rather free. Of course you'll take your life, the lady is your wife, but tell me on the street you'll see. Hello, hello, who's your lady friend? Who's the little girlie by your side, eh? I've seen you with the girl at home. Oh, 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 I am surprised at you. Hello, hello, stop your little game. Don't you think you're way too off the men? It isn't the girl I saw you with a bright sun. Ho, 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 your lady friend.